Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Sunday morning live stream preview for, well, Sunday the 17th, 2021. Ty Hitman, Des Logic in the house. What's going on, my friends? Good to see you. Hope you're having a good day. We got a lot going on. Tonight we got three boxes. We have one box left available. We've sold two full boxes. Good morning, Chris Nab. What's going on, my brother? How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. So we'll give this a little time, and of course, like always, we're gonna do that one giveaway that is for the extra rolls. So tonight there'll be three extra rolls. So three rolls. Some stickers and some silver is what I'll call it. All right, we're gonna put like a good timer on it, probably like 7 minutes, but we'll give people some time to get in here. What's going on, 47-420? How you doing today, my friend? Hope you're having a good morning. Came in a little bit later today because everybody said, hey, let's try to start a little bit later in the morning. 47-420. Yeah, I don't know what it is with, hold on. I don't know what it is sometimes with the live streaming and the notifications, you know. Went to look at that car this morning and got, and it's a no-go. Oh, bummer deal. What up, Mike the Greek? How you doing, my friend? Man, where is everybody this morning? Yeah, they do take a little while to put them out. And I don't know. I think also sometimes depending on your channel and the way that you're viewed by YouTube and stuff and the way they want to push things, that also makes a difference on how things go out. But, you know, it's still a really cool platform, you know? Des Logic, thanks. Chief Stacker, what's going on? Wolfie Olin in the house. Maria Cervantes, what's going on, Maria? Mi amiga, Canadian Ryan. What's going on, Canadian Ryan? So, yeah, I'm kind of tired, guys. I don't really have a lot of energy this morning, but hey, what do you do, right? Ty Hitman says, all the important people are here already. Rose Dragon Coins. What's going on, Rose? How you doing this morning? So we're going to do our usual thing. I'm going to go over the stuff that we have available in the envelopes tonight. And then we'll do a giveaway. We have an extra roll because there's a third box. So if anybody wants to get in, there is one full box left for tonight's show. Chief Stacker getting ready to melt and pour today. Nice. The Lucky James Eller. What's going on, James? How you doing, man? Good to see you. So we have a 68 proof set in the mix. We've got copper. We've got 1945 43S 43P and a 42S war nickels between AU and MS62, and really, really great condition. Something to have in your collection. Hey, Michael Hargis, you are an important person in the group, my friend. Don't ever think differently, brother. Jimmy Licari, what's going on, my friend? How you doing? Brittany Lagunas, there you go. Good to see you, and good to see Wolfie Olin. I guess the announcements are starting to finally go out. and then we have some really nice AU plus Mercury dimes. And the person I go to, you guys know this, I've talked about it in length. They actually undergrade their stuff. So, you know, it's really cool. Zombie Fighter, what's going on, Zombie? How you doing? Says, finally showed me in the stream. Nice. Good to see you, my friend. And then for the Industream giveaway, guys, I'm going to go with it because it was so popular on the last time. We're going to go with a 2014 American Silver Eagle 1 ounce, of course. And that's going to be the Industream giveaway for tonight. And you never know what we're going to do as far as adding extras to what we have in the evening. So, you know, you just got to be there or be square, right? All right, let's see here. But yes, the 2014 Silver Eagle is going to be tonight's Industream. Chris Nabb loves the ASE. Scratch and go crazy. Brian Smouse in the house. J-Dog says, you better call somebody. Trucking for Silver. What's going on? Nicolette's Hobbies. How you doing? Says, what's up? Smooth talking, sweet sounding, song loving, RavenHawk Coins. Thank you. You know, hanging out, hanging in there. Matter of fact, I'm hoping sometime this week I'll have the energy to do some songs, you know. It's been a little while, and everybody likes to hang out, and that's one of those times where we just get to have some fun. So I'm going to go over the stuff real quick again, what we have. So people that are in the mix, we have a number of really cool. These came in a set, actually. It's a North American Fishing Club. These are a proof-type silver round. They're 3.59 silver, and they have Chinook salmon, which is really nice. The largemouth Florida bass. I thought these were really cool. They came in a set of 24. Unfortunately, I was only able to get 12 of them, but those are up for grabs tonight in the ounces. I also have some Canadian silver here, a couple of the wedge-tailed hawks, I believe these are, from 2014. I grabbed those. And then I also, for you guys that like Star Wars, I have two Darth Vaders and five Boba Fetts. So there's some different choices for what's going on tonight. So if you're in the boxes for tonight and you have a specific silver that you want to get, just let me know in an email. Rockzilla, how you doing, my friend? Good to see you. But yeah, if you guys... Chief Stacker says, awesome, I'm a life member of the North American Fishing Club. Nice. So, you know, if you guys are in the box for tonight and you know who you are and there's a specific item that you want to get, let me know and I'll do my best to get it to you as far as the silver rounds for tonight. But, I mean, these are really cool, guys. There's Chinook salmon. There's the channel bass. There's the mahi-mahi. Matter of fact, I'll put these under the scope because I'm not doing them any justice by just talking about them. So let's see here. So there's the mahi-mahi. These have really, really cool. And I was really stoked to get these. I wish I could have gotten the whole set, to be honest. You know. And Zombie Fighter says, need me a Vader. Cool, Zombie Fighter. You're first up tonight, Zombie. So I will put you aside a Vader. Rocky Superstar. What's going on, Rocky? How you doing, man? It's good to see you. But I will, for Zombie Fighter, I'll put this one aside for you because you are first up tonight. All right, so this is Zombie. And then we'll figure out what other else ones you need. Okay, so that's the Mahi Mahi. And like I said, this is the largemouth bass. I mean, these are really nice proof-like coins. They're really gorgeous detail. And that's the reason I got them is because I don't see it. You know, I'm one of those people, if I don't see something and I find something that I haven't seen before and I know it's of a premium nature, I'm going to grab them because, you know, I might not ever see them again. So this one's the Chinook salmon right here. Looking very, very cool. Very sharp coins. The obverse and the reverse is, you know, are all the same. Except, so here's the Guadalupe bass. And that's the only reason I'm not turning them all over onto the other side is because they all look the same on that other side. And Ty Hitman likes the salmon. Nice. And there's another bass. So yeah, if there's one that you specifically want, there's cutthroat trout, there's Apache trout, there's a white crappie, walleye, or this says, oh, this says weak fish. I've never heard of that. There's that. Spotted bass. Oh, yeah, there is a walleye right there. Mike the Greek likes fresh Chinook. Nice. Ringmaster Ray, what's going on, my friend? Loves grilled fish and the taste of silver. I don't blame you, brother. So there's a lot of stuff going on tonight. A lot of variety. Ty Hitman, you said, which one did you say you liked? Because I know I got you down for tonight. Let me scroll back up and look real quick. Likes the salmon. You know what, Ty? I'll tell you what. I'll pull you aside the salmon one. And let's see here. Cutthroat. Chinook salmon. All right. So I'll do that one for you, Ty. We'll put that in your bag for Ty Hitman. Ty still gets another choice as well. But hey, when people are here and they're hanging out, give them a little choice. Alrighty. So very, very cool. Jack Gallman from Marion, North Carolina. How you doing, Jack? Oh, yeah, and these all have individual capsule holders in them, so they've been in these their entire lives. No issues with that. We went over the proof sets. We went over, there's some copper. We have Merc dimes that are AU and BU and AU and BU war nickels. Desk Logic, it looks like I only had one Chinook salmon, my friend. I've got different types of trout. I've got Apache trout and cutthroat trout. I got largemouth bass. I got steelhead trout that looks kind of like a salmon. And then mahi-mahi. Wolfie Olin, I have one box left, my friend. There's a spreadsheet that should tell you. But Desk Logic, yeah, I only have one of pretty much each of the ones that were in the set itself. I think there was 24 total fish, and I only got 12. Save you a trout? Sure. We can do that. Do you want steelhead or Apache trout or a cutthroat trout? There's three different types of trout, Des Logic. Ringmaster Ray, ready for silver fishing trip now. Thank you, Rose Dragon. Always so sweet. Yeah, so there's steelhead, Apache, and cutthroat. Hold on. So this is steelhead. This is probably one of the more popular types of trout. That's a steelhead rounder there. This is the Apache trout. Right there. And this is the cutthroat trout. I think the cutthroat has... The cutthroat and the... Well, the Apache... And the looks like this... They almost have close, very close backgrounds. But let's see what he says. Oh, yeah, I need to make up a bag for our giveaway. And what, Apache? Okay, cool. I will do that. Apache for Desk Logic. You're welcome, my friend. Thank you for picking. That helps me a little bit later tonight. So let's do that. Desk Logic. Very cool. Good to see Trucking for Silver here. Good to see McGreedy. Anybody I missed this morning, I apologize. But let's do this, guys. Oh, don't forget, we still have The Bill Gibson bounty coin up for grabs. We're trying to find a 1970 Denver minted 40%er. Hoping for that to happen. You just never know. But like I said, we have one box available. And because we have three boxes tonight, we'll have three extra rolls. So we're going to do the extra roll giveaway right now. That's going to be a couple stickers. We're going to put a 40%er in there. Excuse me. And you know what? We'll do a silver dime pull on top of it. So there's going to be a 40%er, a silver dime, and three rolls going to one lucky person for tonight. And for those of you that haven't been a part of these good morning, whatchamacallits, these live stream previews, all the live stream previews, we have a giveaway, and that giveaway will be for a couple silver items or one silver item, some stickers, and of course some rolls. So this is three rolls, 117, 21. All right, so whoever wins this, like I said, you're going to get yourself a Merc dime. And a Kennedy 40%er. Rose Dragon, yeah, I plan on taking a nap, actually. I'm pretty tired. All right, and what's weird is I actually went to bed early last night. You know, I don't know what to do. But hey, what are you going to do, right? All right, so let's do this real quick. We're going to do the giveaway. We're going to put a 5-minute timer on it. Good luck to everybody. There we go. Oh, you need a pen? Mm-hmm. There you go. Yep, thanks. All righty. So we got Brian ACM Silver. No, CM, we're having some different style rounds and whatnot. But tonight, we're doing a box search, my friend, a box search. Hello, Nicholas Brown. How you doing? Lucky James Eller, Rocky Superstar. How you doing? Bubzalicious, Colorado Coin Hunting. How are you? Good to see Wolfie Olin. Wolfie Olin said to check PayPal. Will do, Wolfie. Give me one second here. What the? Hey, whoa. Huh? In 2 days. All right, guys. Wolfie Olin with a $25 spot. Chris Nabb with a $100 spot, ladies and gentlemen. That leaves us four spots for tonight. All right, hold on. Somebody else is in the mix here. And it is Colorado Coin Hunting with a $50 spot, ladies and gentlemen. So the last box is selling out fast. All right, guys, so let's see where we're at on the giveaway. We still have a little bit of time, but you know what? We can still pick the winner. We probably got all the entries of who's going to be in here for it, you know, so we will do that. And Colorado Coin Hunting, thank you, my friend. I got you in there. You're up number 12 on the evening. I do appreciate you, my friend. Let me see something here. I'm just checking something, guys. I'm sorry. Give me just a sec. Alrighty. So that's in there. And, yeah, you know, you never know what's going to happen, my friends. That's for sure. What's up, Scott Jarvey? Jesse, oh, how you doing? Lambo Stacker in the house. Good to see you, Lambo. Stack Deck, what's going on? AG47, how you doing this morning? Good to see you. Good to see you. Death Logic says, Seven of Spades. Yeah, no, we have enough people today that we'll use the bot, but from time to time we'll use the Bad Danny deck of cards, you know? Because I like doing that. It's a lot of fun to do it that way. Alrighty, let's see here. You know what? Let's pick the winner now, guys. Well, no, wait. It's only 30 seconds. We'll wait for it to go. You never know. Somebody might get in at the last second and... You know, you don't want to penalize them and not let them be a part of it. That wouldn't be fair, you know? All right, let's see here. Get back over to this spot. Woo! Good to see Silver Husky. What's going on, Silver Husky? How you doing? Good to see Bubs Alicious here. Death Logic. That's funny. All righty. Let me see where we're at, guys. We're probably... Yep, it is time to pick the winner in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Happy Bears, ladies and gentlemen. Happy Bears. You won yourself 3 rolls for tonight's show. Alrighty, guys. Very, very cool. Congratulations to the one, the only, Happy Bears. What's up? It's Susie Q96, Dwayne Mansell, AG47 Recon saying hello to everybody. Guys, Colorado Coin Hunting upgraded to a Silver Hawk. Thank you very much, Colorado. I appreciate you, my friend. That is very, very nice of you. Sorry about that, guys. Woo. Got a little cough there all of a sudden. But anyway, so if you guys were just getting in for today, tonight's end of the stream is going to be a 2014 American Silver Eagle. It's right here. That's going to be the end of stream 1 ounce giveaway going to chat absolutely free. Just for hanging out with Raven. Woohoo! $5 super chat from the one and only C.M. Silver! It's the Silver Cup super sticker. Oh, very cool, guys. You guys are awesome, and I really do appreciate everybody being here in the morning with me. You know, getting up on a Sunday to hang out. And then we're going to be back tonight live. Excuse me. And, you know, have a lot of fun. Give out some stuff. Hopefully find some silver. Keeping the fingers crossed, guys. You know how it is. Jack Gallman, good to see you. Snowing now, says Michael Hargis. Nice. Yeah, here it's just been kind of dark and cloudy, but we haven't gotten any rain. It's a little bit cold. Rose says, super sticker, choo-choo. Very cool. And 12 hours of snow for Zombie Fighter. Wow. Rocky Superstar, have a good day, man. It's good to see you. Death Logic, been up since 6. You know, Death Logic, I've been up for a while, but everybody wants to be a little bit later. Nicholas Brown, can't find the W quarters. out in South Dakota. You know what, Nick? I have looked for a lot of boxes. I have still yet to find one W quarter in Oklahoma. It's really, really frustrating, guys. You know, I mean, I don't tape every last thing that I search through. And I think maybe I'm going to start doing more taping of the boxes of things that I don't find stuff in, because I think sometimes people, they give a little bit too much over glamification to what's found in boxes. You know, it's like, how can every single search that a person does on a channel yield something? You know, I mean, you can't always hit a grand slam. So maybe I just got to do something like that. Oh, man, there's a critter under the mobile home destroying the insulation, Wolfie. That's not good. Wheat back attack. What's going on, man? How you doing? Scratch and Go's going to go destroy a pizza. Nice. Pizza sounds good, actually. I'm kind of hungry. We've been trying to eat a little bit healthier. This morning I had 2 boiled eggs and yogurt with a banana cut up in it, and it was good. But I literally am starving early, you know. Compilation of skunk boxes, says Silverbanky. Yep. the silver rounds for tonight, coin Colorado coin hunting. I have some Darth Vader. I have one Darth Vader. I have some Boba Fetts. And then I have a number of National Fishing Club 1 ounce rounds here that are proof style in capsules. Everything from bass to mahi mahi. And then I have 2 of the 2014 Canadian wedgetail hawks, I think these are. They're either the hawks or whatever, but these ones have a really good premium if you go look them up. But you'll have a choice of one of those, whichever one you want. Oh, a breakfast pizza. That's interesting. Rose says that was a powerful breakfast. Well, thanks, Rose. Yeah, we're trying to do probiotics and prebiotics and all this stuff mixed together. Marvel comic or peanut rounds? No, I don't have Marvel comic or peanut right now, Wolfie, but that's something that I'll look into on the next order. Thank you, Kelly Ray. I appreciate that. Kelly says, hope you're feeling better. Was Skunk Central for Silver Seeker yesterday until I passed out, says Zombie Fighter. Bummer deal, man. I was watching Penny Dogs, and she was getting some pretty good ones. You know, she got some 40%ers and 90%ers. I went into her stream for a little bit yesterday. Des Logic says, drink kombucha. You know, the kombucha stuff doesn't really appeal to me. Peanuts ones, if they're an okay enough price, I can, but if the price point's too high, you know what, I might still do the peanut rounds, and if I can get them, if they're just more expensive, then we'll figure something out. Maybe it'll be a little bit less in the relic bag for that night or something, but I will take a look at what's available out there and get an order in soon, you know. Seven or eight NIFCs and that's it, man. And he goes through a lot of boxes. Chia seeds, oatmeal, sliced almonds, and frozen blueberries. Nice. I love blueberries. Yeah, it's kind of hard when you're only getting 7 or 8 NIFCs out of all that. It does make for a little bit harder night. Ringmaster Ray, Lubbock, Texas. I pulled out 3 W quarters, 2 Weir Farm, 1 Salt River Bay, and 1 Spitting Horse Air, and a 64. Nice, Ray. That's awesome, bro. Let's see here. Nicholas Brown. Let me, here, watch this, buddy. There you go, Nick. Now you have some stuff that you can play with. A good probiotic vitamin C, D, B12, and zinc. Yeah, but I'm trying to find a way to have... Yeah, he has, from what I know, a really big, like, canvas bag that he uses to catch them all. I'm not sure how he does exactly with bringing them in. but I could ask him. Oh, guys, that reminds me, and I'll bring it up again tonight when we're on tonight, is tomorrow night on my channel, it's going to be Rob Finds Treasure, Silver Seeker, myself, and JW Coins and Hobby. We're going to have a Q&A tomorrow night, probably about 7 p.m. or 7:30 Central Standard Time. We're going to be on for an hour, give or take. So if you guys have any questions or whatnot that you want to ask, you know, when you get there, just put them in chat, and that'll help you. You know, it's going to be pretty busy room. Normally the crowds are pretty big for the channel, the panels. So it's going to be pretty fun. And, yeah, I wouldn't be surprised 47-420 because he, you know, he's got a lot to give out, you know. JW Coins and Hobbies doing better at Susie Q, so he's going to be on tomorrow night with us. And that's going to be a lot of fun. Good to see Bubzalicious here. Well, you know, why can't... hold on. I don't even see a... Hold on. You're second in the lineup, Bubzalicious. You're number two. And found a 69 and a 2007 silver proof last night in a box with a stack of NIF sleeves, including an 87D. Nice. But yeah, Bubzalicious, you're number two. And you also have a, there's a spreadsheet that we put out. Yeah, Nicholas, I'm pretty sure the one that he goes to, they have a coin counting machine right there, and Seeker just kind of hangs out while the machine counts it. I remember that being specific, something that he did is, you know, that they had a counting machine there and that he'd take care of, or he'd sit there and wait until it was done. All right, guys, so for tonight, all we have is two slots available, two $50 spots, and that is it on the evening. And Bubzalicious, no problem. I was trying to find your comment, but it went by a little bit too fast. And sometimes it's kind of hard to get back up to old comments, but, you know, what do you do? Seeker's big find was a 1987. Yeah, see? It's you know, it's hit and miss sometimes. I mean, like I said, I was at Penny Dogs and she had, you know, she found some 90%ers and 40%ers. The last show we did, we found here just one 90%er on the last two boxes that we did. Bubzalicious, there's 14 rolls left for tonight. So there's $100. So two $50 spots or $100 spot. Thank you, Happy Bears. I'm going to, my friend. Matter of fact, I'm going to get off of here. I'm going to take some stuff to help clear my sinuses. And Wolfie, you're right there. And I don't think the search order has been up. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Search order wasn't updated. My fault. Give me 1 second. All right. So... this doesn't make sense. Hold on. Guys, something's wrong with the math here. Ten, 11, 21, 28. You know what? Somebody missed. Okay, hold on. 30 minus 7 is 23. I was wrong, guys. There are there's three slots available. There's 27 total. I don't know how this got put down to 15 rolls. Ay, ay, ay. I'm making all sorts of mistakes today, guys. I apologize. Let's see. Let's go back to the live stream. And, all right, so Wolfie, you're on the list now. And I was wrong about what we had. And give me a second here. Yes, Bubsalicious has 21 rolls in the first box. Yes, this is true. But I don't know how the math got messed up. I should have just updated the sheet as we went along, you know? You know what? Matter of fact, guys, let's do one more quick giveaway, and then we're going to call it a night. Matter of fact, this is for all the people that hung on after the fact, knowing that, you know, sometimes I'll do something extra. So we are going to do something extra, guys. We're going to do something pretty cool here. Let's see. We're going to give you a couple stickers. And we're going to use the Bad Danny deck of cards on this, guys. We're going to give you a couple stickers, and we're going to give you a, I don't know what you're in, the 20s Mercury dime, a little bit more worn, but hey, that doesn't matter. On the next stream, not Sunday, not tonight, but on Thursday stream, we're going to give you We're going to do a $50 credit, guys, for Thursday's stream. So whoever wins ends up getting themselves an ounce of silver and a pull out of the bag. And that's for hanging out and not taking off the second that we said that we might be done. All right, guys. Ringmaster Ray, I need your sticker. So sweet. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. All right, so I'm going to do this. Let's see here. J-Dog, let me know. Do you want me to cut the deck or leave it as is, my friend? Cut the deck or leave as is. Jack Gallman, I go on at 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. Alrighty, looks like I had something else come in, but it hasn't given me a notice of who it is just yet. Bubsalicious, what do you mean? You mean an email? Okay, we are sold out. Guys, we are sold out. Bubsalicious, thank you very, very much. All right, completely sold out to the one and only. When are you doing the copper coin with RavenHawk coins on it? What do you mean, Nicholas Brown? And I was waiting to hear from J-Dog. Cut the deck. All right. We're going to cut the deck right now. We're going to do this off the cards instead of the robot, my friend. So give me a second here to figure out which one it's going to be. We're going to use that card right there. We're going to make this one really simple. Give me a second. Okay. Once you hear me say go, what you're going to do is you're going to pick a card and suit. So like an ace of clubs, you know, that kind of thing. Nicholas Brown, I have a lot of stuff that I give away, brother. We do three or four giveaways every stream, but I know what you're saying. Something a little bit different than stickers. I gotcha. All right, guys, so ready? As soon as you see go, make your choices. There we go. Good luck, everyone. Go, go, go. Bubsalicious, I'll check for your email in just a second, my friend. Let me do this giveaway real quick, and then we'll figure it out. Oh, wow, guys, we already have a winner. Holy smokes, man. You guys have been finding it fast, really fast. Guys, I'm showing that we have a winner already. Wow. That was super, super quick, guys. Give me just a second to scroll back up. The first person I saw that had it, unreal. Caribbean Coins. I mean, it was like not even that much into the guesses. And he had the seven of clubs. And yeah, guys, so congratulations to the one and only Caribbean Coins. You're welcome, my friend. Congratulations to you. You'll have a $50 spot for Thursday's show. So that is, let me make sure I get the date, the 21st. On the 21st. Haha, 1/21/21. Interesting. All right, guys. Well, I think we're about time to call it. Oh, hold on. I need to check email. Bubsalicious wanted me to look at email real quick. Give me a second. All right. So email. Okay. I don't have an email. Did you put a message in PayPal and I didn't see it? Let me take a look here. Well, that's weird. It's showing that you put money in, but it's not letting me look at the transaction yet to look at the if there's a message on it. Oh, that's irritating. Nicholas Brown says, that's why I do bad at casinos. That's funny. Michael Hargis wants to know if we can get a little bit of Suzuki action. Sure, why not? Here we go. Suzuki! Alrighty, guys. So I'm giving it a second. I was giving Bubs a second to get... Oh, here we go. Bubs, I'm going to have to write you back, because the way that it's split up, but I'll write you, we'll figure something out. Okay. Alrighty, guys, the copper coin, and yeah, I think that'd be kind of cool, my friend. I'd have to look into what it takes to make that, because, you know, having somebody pour it, that costs so much and whatnot. Wolfie Olin, I'm not sure. That's a good idea, though. Hey, Ida Herring, what's going on, Ida? Ida, you're getting on just as we're signing off, my friend. I'm literally getting out of here, but I'll be back on tonight at 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. So it's good to see everybody. Please be safe. Bubsalicious, I'll be talking to you real soon. Alrighty. So everyone, we'll see you soon. RavenHawk Coins, have a great day.